Namaskar. I am happy to share that the Krishi Vigyan Kendra, that is called KVKs, are celebrating the Golden Jubilee year in 2024. The Indian Council of Agriculture Research, ICAR, has established first Krishi Vigyan Kendra on 21st March 1974 at Pondicherry on the recommendation of Dr. Mohan Singh Mehta Committee report. Over the past 5 decades, the ICAR has built a robust network of 731 Krishi Vigyan Kendras across the India, adapting to involving farming challenges. The KVK are working under the administrative control of Agriculture University, ICAR Institute, state government, public sector undertaking, non-government organizations, educational institutions, and other organizations. The KVKs as a frontline extension institutions operating at the district level across India evolve from vocational training institution to agriculture knowledge, resource and capacity development centers. They serve as a crucial linkage between research and extension system, conducting on-farm testing, frontline demonstration and training for farmers and extension personnel, and providing feedback to the research systems and feed forward to the main extension systems. They also act as a knowledge and resource centers for agricultural technologies, uniquely positioned to provide district level technological support to the farmers and other stakeholders with ongoing efforts to strengthen their role. KVK are playing a pivotal role in disseminating agricultural technology to farmers, bridging the gap between research institutions and field to enhance production, productivity and income of the farmers. KVK have contributed significantly at national level, especially for bringing pulses revolution through cluster frontline demonstration that continue for 3.04 lakhs frontline demonstration and yield increase by 40%. Documented 75,000 cases of the doubling farmers' income through farm-based interventions, especially in the horticulture sales increasing from 31 to 35%, livestock increase from 14 to 18%, and field crop share decreasing from 43 to 30%. We have developed the district agriculture contingent plan for 623 districts. It acts as a ready reckoner for line department and farming committee to manage various weather aberrations. KVK involved in scaling of the integrated farming system model. 64 IFS models for 26 states and union territory. 33 bankable IFS for 22 states, 39% increase in the net income of the household, and dietary diversity scores improved by 8.57%. KVK successfully campaigned against crop residue management, that is called CRM, in Punjab, Haryana, and Uttar Pradesh, and residue burning events incident reduced to 52% in 2020 as compared to 2016. Some of the very important initiatives under KVK scheme, that is called Farmer First. First means farm, innovations, resources, science and technology, that is called Farmer First. It is implemented in 20 states, 51 centers, 114 villages, covering 48,921 farm families. Second very important project launched ARYA, attracting and retaining youth in agriculture. 100 KVKs trained 65,661 youth who have established 14,878 enterprises. Next very important program under Shamta, knowledge systems and home state agriculture management in the tribals area, and we have conducted 26,800 demonstration in 125 tribals districts, and we trained 2 lakhs tribals farmers under these programs. Next, very important initiative taken by the Krishi Vigyan Kendra, that is Vadika, Value Addition and Technology Incubation Centers in Agriculture, and 25 Krishi Vigyan Kendra promoting Value Additions and Technology Incubation Centers. Next program is NARI, that is called Nutri Sensitive Agriculture Resources and Innovations for Farming Family, Nutri Thali, Establishment of the Nutri Smart Village, Gender Empowerment for Health and Nutrition. 21 lakhs for family engaged in this program. This is a very successful program, especially in the states of the Madhya Pradesh. Next very important programs is Natural Farming. That is a dream of our Honorable Prime Minister's program. Natural Farming is being promoted by 425 Krishi Vigyan Kendra across the country, and organize 6,777 awareness programs involving 6.8 lakh farmers, conducted 4,105 demonstration at farmers field, and we trained 37,978 farmers. KVKR producing quality seed about 1.85 lakh quintals, planting materials more than 450 lakhs, and fingerlings about 350 lakhs, and providing it to more than 1 crore farmers every year. So, on the occasion of Golden Jubilees of KVKs, it's essential to recognize the challenges that lie ahead and prepare a course of the actions for the futures. In the era of the rapid technological advancement and climate change, KVKs must continue to evolve and adapt to meet the evolving need of the Indian agriculture, strengthening linkages with the research institutions, leveraging digital technologies, and promoting climate smart agriculture will be crucial in the ensuring the resilience and sustainability of Indian farming. I extended my heartfelt wishes for the continued success and positive impact of the Krishi Vigyan Kendra systems in the prevailing Indian agriculture towards new horizons, improving the socio-economic status and overall quality of life for farmers. Jai Hind.